Last night, as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, me mind been bent on rambling to Ireland I did fly. I stepped on board a vision and followed with the will, till next I came to anchor at the cross at Spansel. It being the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, where Ireland's sons and daughters and friends assembled there. The young and the old, the brave and the bold, their duties to fulfill at the parish church in Clooney, a mile from Spansel Hill. Old ones are all dead and gone, the young ones were turning grey. I met the tailor Quigley, he's as bold as ever still. Sure he used to mend me breeches when I lived on Spansel Hill. Well, I paid a flying visit to my first, my only love. She's as white as any lily, she's as gentle as a dove. She threw her arms around me crying, Johnny, I love you still. Sure, that's Nell, the farmer's daughter, she's the bride, oh Spansel Hill. Like in days of yore. Ah, Johnny, you're only joking, just like all those times before. While the cock crew in the morning, sure he crew both loud and shrill, I awoke in California, many miles from Spansel Hill. Last night I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, my mind still bent on rambling back to Ireland I did fly. Stepped on board a vision, once more followed with will, till next I came to anchor at the cross at Spansel Hill.